Hello students, I am Minnatun. I am your English teacher and I am going to teach you English first paper. All of you know that we are in a critical situation, but we have to move on. I hope you are safe and sound. Okay, students, before going to text, I will give you introduce some words which are unknown to you. Here are the words. Landscape. It is noun. Its Bangla meaning is shobuj pranto. Panorama. Panorama. Unlimited. Unlimited. Its adjective and its Bangla meaning is opuranto. Boundless. 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 You may pronounce with me. Boundless. Alluring. Alluring. It's also adjective. Monomugdhokor. Attracting. Attracting. Abundant. Abundant. Adjective. Poritecto. Deserted. Deserted. Destination. Destination. It is noun. Gontobbo. Goal or target. Eye-catching. Adjective. Eye-catching. Chokh-dhadhanu. Chokh-dhadhanu. Dazzling. 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 Lean. Verb. Hilang dia. Hilang dia. Bend. B-E-N-D. B-E-N-D. Bend. Unfold. Unfold. Verb. Unmochito kora. Unmochito kora. Expose or bloom. Expose or bloom. Vibrant. Vibrant. Adjective. Pranobonto. Lively. Thrilling. Lively. Thrilling. Remote. Adjective. Dure. Far. All the words are in your text. Now you may underline the words in your text. I think you have found all the text, all the words in your text. Now we are going to the text. Please take your textbook. Bangladesh is a small country, but it is gifted with unlimited natural attractions. Bangladesh is a small country, but it is gifted with unlimited natural attraction. You know, Bangladesh is a very small country, but it is full of natural resources. We have so many natural resources as well as natural beauty. Only some of these eye-catching destinations are known to us. Here, the word destination. Destination. Only some of these eye-catching destinations are known to us, but we are familiar with some of them. But there are many other areas lying in the green remote countryside that are less known to us. Besides some well-known attractions, we also have some areas which are equally attractive to us. Shushangdurgapur or Birishiri is one of such places. And Shushangdurgapur is one of them. Shushangdurgapur has an amazing landscape. It is located on the bank of crystal clear Someshwari River and it is close to Garo Hills. Shushangdurgapur is located on the bank of Someshwari River and near Garo Hills. And it is so much green to look at. It is so much green to look at. You can see the hills of Indian state of Meghalaya from here. From here, we can also enjoy the Meghalaya. The nature has unfolded its glory in this small rural landscape. Here you can see the ceramic mountain leaning against the sky, the blue water of the pictorial mountain valley, the modest movement of the river Someshwari and the abundant coal mines. Once again, here you can see the ceramic mountain leaning against the sky, the blue water of the pictorial mountain fairy, the modest movement of the river Sumeshwari, and the abundant coal mines. Here you can see the united combination of ceramic mountain hill, blue water, mountain fairies, and gentle movement of Sumeshwari river. There is another river here called Kongsho, which is also known as Old Sumeshwari. We can also see here another river named Kongsho. Shushandurgapur is located under Netrokona district, about 170 km north from Dhaka. It is not only blessed with alluring natural beauty but also rich in vibrant ethnic culture. It has not only natural beauty but also some ethnic culture which is very much thrilling. There are many ethnic groups like Hajong, Garo, Ochi and Mendi living here. Here we can see the ethnic groups like Hajong, Garo, Ochi and Mendi. The BSC Tribal Cultural Academy is located at Durgapur. It is a center for various cultural and educational activities of different tribes. The cultural and educational activities are followed from here. The main attraction of Birishiri is ceramic hill of Durgapur and the charming landscape around the Sumeshwari River. The ceramic hill and the charming landscape around the Sumeshwari River are the main attraction of Birishiri. The river changes its color as the season changes. Among the attractions are the palace of the Shushan King, the Dasabhusha Temple, Orange Garden, Shal Forest, and Ram Vishnu Loknath Baba temples. There are more attractions here, and which are the palace of Shushan King, the Dasabhusha Temple, Orange Garden, Shal Forest, and the Ram Vishnu Loknath Baba temple. If the best way to get to Birishiri is by road from Dhaka, you can find direct pass to Birishiri from Mohakali bus stand, Dhaka. It usually takes 5 to 6 hours to get there. When you are there, you can go around town by rickshaw. The rickshaw pullers know the places very well. If you want to go to Birishiri by road, you can take direct pass from Dhaka Mohakali bus stand and you need only 5 to 6 hours to get there. The rickshaw pullers can help you to go around the place because it is very much well known to them. Now the students, you have to read the text silently. Please read it. I think you have completed your reading and now come to the question answer. Students, here is a fill in the blanks. It's a dialogue, and you should complete the dialogue It's a dialogue, and you should fill the gaps. I may help you. Are there any rivers in Birishiri? Yes, there are. There are two rivers, the Sumeshwari and Kongsho. Is there any hills in Birishiri? Yes, there. It is called ceramic hill. It is called ceramic hill. Can I see any other hills from here? Yes, you can. You can see the hills of Meghalaya state from here. Yes, you can. You can see the hills of Meghalaya. From here. Will I see people of various ethnic groups there? Yes, you will. You will see people of Hajong, Garo, Ochi, and Mendi. Yes, you will. You will see people of Hajong, Garo, Ochi, and Mendi. Ochi and Mendi. Are there any animals there? Yes, there are. Yes, there are. You can see the Dashabusha temple and Ram Krishna. Ram Krishna. Krishna and Loknath. Loknath Baba temple. The rank is complete now, and here is another item. Match the phrases with the meaning. In your left side, the phrases are given there, and in your right side, the meanings are given. Number one, matching one, section C, number one, class D. Eye-catching destination. Places that draws one's attention. Places that draws one's attention. Number two, green remote countryside. Matching from F, a rural and distant place full of plants and trees. Number two, plus F. Number three, A. Crystal clear, see through. Crystal clear, see through. Number four, pictorial mountain valley. Pictorial mountain valley. Z. A plain land between two hills that looks like a picture. Z. Number five, modest movement. Modest movement. Gentle flow. Gentle flow. E. Six. Vibrant tribal center. Vibrant tribal center. Lively activities of people from certain tribal groups. B. Seven. Alluring nature loveliness. The loveliness of nature that appeals to a viewer. H. Modes of transportation. Transportation means the traveling from one place to another. C. Write down in your notebook, and now you need to answer the question which are mentioned in your text. The question are mentioned in your text.